Top half of the fourth inning. Sean Casey, you're about to have your first Lenny Clark experience.
Which, I am so excited to meet you, Mr. Mayor.
I'm so fired up. All I know is I'm so glad we're in HD because I want to wear that shirt next time I go.
You know, I'm going to give you the shirt when we're done. You know, look at that. Foul ball. Don't worry. Look out.
What is up with this shirt?
Well, you know what? My wife hates it, and she's not here tonight, so I get to wear it. My wife says, that's one of the ugliest. You look like an escaped clown. Although I find it kind of, you know,
like
HD-ish,
you know. It's very nice in HD.
It's a good conversation piece.
Yeah, well, in between pitches out there. I'll look, his wake, he's throwing in there. All right, nothing wrong here. Well, I got to say hi to my mom. Mom, okay. I love you. She's in the hospital.
Oh,
and,
wow.
Yeah, she's doing better. I just got her a wheelchair. Yeah, she's really lazy. But the point is, I hope, let me wait this pitch. She's 85, you know, yeah. And things happen. You know, she's up at the Sancta Maria, and all the nurses up there are really nice. I haven't seen a doctor yet, but the nurses are fantastic. And her roommate, Mary, she's, I think, 90. So they got some experience
in
there. Oh, that it is bad?
I think it did.
I think it did, too. What do we got? That's it. Do it, so.
It's good to see you finally get into your wallet and bought your mom a wheelchair.
Yes, I did. You know, there's nothing wrong with it. She's just been lazy lately. So, I really love my mom. I went up to her. I said, Mom, how you doing? She said, all my friends are dead. How do you think I'm doing? I said, well, you got me there.
What have you been up to? We haven't seen you since last year.
Well, you know, I was at the wedding. I went to John. And John and Linda, we love you. Because you know they're watching. Wherever.
Yep.
They're driving gallivanting around. And I got to tell you, one of the most amazing weddings I ever went to in my life. And
good desserts.
Everything.
At the end of the night.
I tell you what, Sean, everything was amazing. The food was done by Aramark.
Uh-huh.
And I was surprised because it was the best big event meal I've ever had in my life.
And you've had a lot of meals.
I have. Well, you know, I'm trying to lose it. But I got to tell you, as a matter of fact, I was just down at the EMC Club with Ronnie wait a second. Nookie. Ronnie and Nookie. Uh-huh. And they steak and lobster like you read
really?
About. Oh,
wow.
Yeah. This girl next to me wasn't eating her lobster, so that disappeared real quick.
Yes.
But I got to tell you, it was amazing. And, you know, fireworks. And then they complained about closing the streets. Like anyone uses these streets when it's not a ball game. Get off your high horse. You're just mad because you weren't invited to the wedding. Now, where's the drink? He didn't show up tonight. Hey, I got to tell you. The last time I was here, I think it was a Yankees game. It was.
Yeah.
And I was screaming and yelling at Mr. Madonna there, well, A-Rod.
Oh,
and
yeah.
said, I hear Lenny. And you looked over, and there was a friend of mine in Japan watching it. And in Japan, they don't go to commercials.
Oh, no?
So they had me screaming, atta boy! Look at that! Dang it, that's it. Someone call it. Very good.
Tatsa makes the catch for the first out of the inning.
Well, he's dating Kate Hudson now.
Yeah.
Well, we've all dated Kate at one point or another. Who hasn't dated Kate Hudson? I dated her mom. I'll date her, too. I don't care. It doesn't you know, keep it in the family. But I don't want to be there after A-Rod. He's a dirty man, you know. And now we had, you know, he was on the steroids. And then we just arrested 7 Boston cops for steroids. Get off their back. They're not playing. They're cops. I want to see our cops on steroids. I want to be able to.
You were on steroids for a while.
You know what? They told me if I used them, it would shrink my man candy. And I was a little nervous. But then again, you know, I think it'll all be more symmetrical now. And I did it just for health reasons, doctor's orders. And I got great doctors. I got Dr. Monsour over in the Mass General. He fixed my heart. Dr. Jeremy Ruskin and Colleen.
Here comes your boy, Yuke.
You okay? Don't hurt yourself.
Trying to reach in, but can't.
Don't hurt yourself, Yuki, for God's sakes. And, of course, for you people turning in for the first time, they're going, you, not boo.
No, I think they were booing the first base.
Oh, yeah. They were? Oh,
yeah.
Really?
They were booing the fan for getting his way.
Yeah, what's wrong with you, you idiot? Go back to Seattle. Just because it's raining doesn't mean you can act like that here. How about the guys in Seattle? This should be a walk in the park. It's raining.
Great.
We got a good day. And I got to tell you. So go ahead.
Well, I was going to ask you what you're up to. What have you been doing besides going to weddings and stuff? Is this one sent to left and we'll grab the wall?
That's okay.
As Langer hands heads for second base and he will get there with a one-out double.
That's all right. Well,
what are you doing? Are you movies? What
I
you got going?
Well, you know, Rescue Me is still on right now. But I'm going to be doing the Three Stooges.
Okay.
I got a nice role in that.
Fairly Brothers.
Oh, God, they were at the wedding tonight,
that's
too.
Great.
So I wouldn't let them leave until they gave me a pot.
You held them hostage?
I held them hostage. And then I'm doing a new show on Fox. It's called Brothers. Oh. And it's I'm the only white guy in the show. And I have problems with black men, but I love black women. So I marry a black woman who is the sister of one of the brothers' wives. So I am the annoying brother-in-law. Look at that. Fantastic.
Jacoby Ellsbury makes the catch in center field. How do you keep coming up with these shows? I've been trying to get into movies and TV for a long time.
Well, you got no chance, Don. You got no chance.
You got a good one.
Every time we have you on, you get like five new shows.
Well, here's the whole. I've had more failed pilots than the Iraqi Air Force. You know, it's nothing to brag about. You know what I mean? What, I can't say Iraqi now? You know, it's gotten so bad you can't say anything. You know, because there are so many words you can't use.
Right. Hopefully you won't use them.
And I will not use them. Do you know, like.
Let's not go through those words.
No, no, I'm not going. But you can't say midget. Midget, you can't. And
really?
You can't. No. It's wow. They prefer little people. And I have great respect for them. Although I had sex with a midget once.
Really?
Yeah, I wanted to see what it felt like to be a giant. Oh Lenny, you're so big. Oh, yes, I'm a giant. But, you know, and I love all the little people. I did a little people convention once. It was
really?
Entertainment. Yeah.
They must have loved you.
They did foul. Oh.
Fair ball down the left field line.
Good.
Around from second comes Langerhans. He will score. Throw to second is close, but not in time.
How many times have we seen that tonight, Don? Just
everything
fair.
Is down there.
Everything's down that line, just going off the foul pole there. And
you know what? I thought, let's look at the replay. Because I guess if it hits, it's okay, right?
Yeah, hits the pole, it's fair. And that's what it looks like it does. Or just to the right of it.
It's hard to see. It looked more out when I saw. Of course, I'm
could be
buying.
Your shirt that is blinding.
It could be. You know. Now, here's the bad thing. When I do this, you know, if something bad happens, people will call up. Hey, I don't like him on there. But if we do good, that Lenny, he's hitting me out every time.
They love you if they start scoring.
Wake will get us out of this. All right? So it's tied now, so it will be a push for me. You know, and I noticed out there that we have Jordan's Furniture is the official spokesman for the Red Sox. And I'm so glad because have you seen those Bernie and Phil commercials? Did you ever think you'd miss Bernie and Phil? You know, now they get those kids. Oh, my God almighty. Don't tell Bernie. Don't tell Bernie what? Don't tell Bernie that we're so bad people won't come and buy furniture. I'm afraid to go there because I'll bump into those kids. I love Bernie and Phil. But Jordan's the way to go.
Cedeno hits one high and deep to center field. Ellsbury going back at the wall. And that ball could be gone. It is.
This is not good.
Two-run home run.
We're going to get lettuce.
Right above the center field fence as Ronnie Cedeno hits his fourth home run, and the Mariners take a 4-2 lead.
It might be another 6 months, Lenny, before you get back
to this
booth.
This could be it
for me. No. Let me tell you this right now. Red Sox Nation, don't worry about it. We're coming back. Just like Jerry Remy. Now, a lot of people kept asking me, how's Jerry? What's up with Jerry? Jerry is coming along nicely. We just don't want to rush him back. You will see Jerry sooner than you think. Our prayers and thoughts are with him. We love him, and we want him back. You're not doing a great job, Case.
No, Jerry Remy's a legend
around
here.
I mean, but there's only one Remy. And I tell you what, Rem Dog, all of us love you, and we want you back. Because they're not going to want me back after this inning.
This could be it for Lenny Clark. Ichiro grounds one by the mound towards short.
This.
Green's got it, and that's the inning. Hey, Lenny Clark, we managed.
Lenny, thanks a lot, man.
We managed to do it without getting anyone fired.
Awesome.
And for the little people, I am sorry. I don't know why I'm doing the Japanese thing for the little people.